Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the annual gala of New Asia Chamber Music Society, Perseverance. My name is Josephine. It is an honor to be your MC tonight. This year is a special year for NACMS, not only because it is the 10th year since the founding in 2010, but also because this year has been extremely difficult, especially for musicians. That being said, under the efforts of NACMS, we still found a way to remain the tradition of hosting this gala as well as performing beautiful music to you. Before we start, I have some reminders for you. First, please use Google Chrome. Our streaming service works better on Chrome. And please use a laptop or desktop. If you are using a tablet or iPad right now, you will have to manually play the video, so we suggest laptop or desktop. Also, we have a function on your right where you can submit questions or say hi to me. After our moderator receives the question, it will show up on the screen. But of course, no personal questions or else it will not be approved. On a side note, our performance and keynote speech will be on the mainframe and our live stream will be on the upper right corner. So right now you can see me on the upper right corner, but if you want to see us on a bigger screen, you can click full size, but remember to switch back when we are playing other videos. To begin with, we would like to present a congratulations video from our past and current musicians, staff, and NICMS family to you.
Dear supporters, musicians, and wonderful team members of New Asia CMS, 10 years down and forever to go.
Has it been 10 years already? Happy big birthday, New Asia.
Happy birthday to New Asia.
Happy birthday and congratulations.
Happy 10th anniversary.
And over the years, I have to thank so many people who contribute to this cause and work tirelessly to make this happen.
Congratulations on this incredible milestone.
And I'm so proud to be part of this journey.
Congratulations and happy 10th anniversary.
Congratulations, happy 10 years.
Happy anniversary.
Happy 10th anniversary, New Asia Chamber Music Society.
I'm so grateful to be given the opportunity to play with such fine musicians.
You had great success for the past 10 years.
I'm looking forward to many more decades to come.
Congratulations on your 10th year anniversary.
Happy 10th anniversary.
Happy 10 years anniversary.
Congrats, New Asia.
Happy anniversaries.
Thank you all the staff members for devoting such a great effort,
as well as wonderful friendships.
Congratulations on your 10th anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Happy 10th anniversary.
Happy 10th anniversary.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And happy anniversary.
Congratulations.
Wanted to say happy birthday and congratulations.
Happy 10 year anniversary.
Looking forward to another 10 years and beyond.
New Asia Chamber Music Society, happy birthday.
Happy anniversary, New Asia.
Happy 10th anniversary.
It's been so great making beautiful music with you.
And uniting all of us.
Happy 10th anniversary to us, New Asia CMS.
If this is the first time you join our event, I would like to give a more in-depth introduction on New Asia Chamber Music Society. There are three main focuses that NACMS dedicates itself wholeheartedly. First, bringing the audience exceptional performances. Second, support and create new works. Third, community outreach and charity works, which are in perfect tandem with their mission statement. Since the founding of NACMS in 2010, we have done a lot in this past 10 years. And this year, despite the pandemic, we were still able to host some events and concerts virtually, including over 50 music on air concerts on Facebook and collaborations with the Taiwan Academy in Houston and DC, and recorded our third album. Thank you all for supporting and partnering with NACMS to realize our missions. Each of you is a reason why NACMS exists. This year, our goal is to raise $100,000 so we can not only continue, but to expand upon many of the exciting new programs we established in this season. We hope to be able to meet and even exceed our goal with your contributions this evening. New Asia CMS is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. which means any amount you donate tonight can fully be tax deducted. And there are a few ways to support us. You can participate in the silent auctions, which will be closed at 10:30 p.m. And we also have a fun and exciting event tonight called Fun to Neat, where we have four projects for you to sponsor. So you can support some of our exhilarating upcoming projects. And before I welcome Nan-Cheng and Andy, I would like to thank the sponsors that has donated already, including Foundation for Chinese Performing Arts, Kenny Lee, Shining Song, Yanzhu Chao, Ming Chang, Yi Cai, Jennifer Lee, Shi Hui Chen, Chi Ping Yan, Isabella Jen, Ji Yong Kim, Joy Sophia Xu, Kunshan Huang, Pei Ying Chi, Vanessa Chang, Ho San Yu, and Warren Huang. Also, our ad sponsors, Reed & Weiss, Colin Mackey, Lingo Go International, and our silent auction sponsors. Thank you very much for your support. Now, let us welcome the Executive Director, Nan-Cheng Chen, and Artistic Director, Andy Lin, to share a few words with us.
Hi, thank you. We're very excited to join Josephine and present to you this year's gala. 2020 has definitely been a challenging year for musicians and arts organizations globally. But here in New Asia, we're finding perseverance among our musicians, staffs, and supporters. Me and Andy have been amazed by so many creative collaboration with our colleagues, and we are learning so many ways to continue and move forward our mission at New Asia in this challenging environment.
This year, we reached our 10th year. It's just amazing to see how time flies by so fast. I still remember when Nan-Cheng and I and a couple other friends, we gathered together in a bubble tea shop down at East Village in Manhattan back in 2010. We were talking about the possibility of starting something together to create more music and create a platform where we can give more opportunities to more musicians. And we were in our 20s. And we still are, I hope. All that year, we really want to thank Emergency Bank and Foundation for Chinese Performing Arts to sponsor and support our inaugural concert at the Carnegie Hall. And they have been supporting us ever since then.
Tonight, we have prepared for you a festive program. That is, from chamber music classics to our newly commissioned works, and from performances by our young artists to our worldly celebrated artist advisors. And of course, Andy and me will play a few notes. While you enjoy the program, we would like to encourage you to participate in tonight's Fun and Neat and help us reach our 100,000 goal. If you're watching this video right now at a later time, you still have time to donate.
So we don't want to take too much time from our wonderful program tonight, but I would like to once again thank all of you for joining us tonight virtually and our wonderful team who's behind all of this. Our Secretary General Peggy Chang, who is behind the computer right now to monitor everything, and Cindy Lin in the West Coast, our Acting Marketing Director, for helping us getting our message out to our audience and on social medias, and Michael Yu for taking all the great photos, and of course, all of our sponsors and supporters and friends. Thank you for being there for us in the past 10 years. And lastly, but not the least, Nan-Cheng, whom I've known and worked with for about 20 years. And we have many, many more years to come. And we hope all of you can be on this journey with us. Thank you.
Thank you, Nan-Cheng and Andy. So now let's move on to our first Fun and E project, Between the Bars. You can select lot number 100 if you would like to participate in this project. And the donation will be $300 per bar. B2B series, and for this coming year, you can host 6 to 10 Between the Bar series. If you're interested, you can start the donation now. At the same time, let's watch a short video by Kenny Lee, a New Asia friend and supporter, explaining how he came up with this idea, Between the Bars.
Hi, my name is Kenny Lee, and I'd like to start by saying that in these difficult times, I hope you and your families are safe and well. The holiday season is upon us, and I'm extremely grateful to have an organization like New Asia Chamber Music Society to bring us a little bit of joy through music. And with that, I've been asked to introduce an ongoing New Asia program called Between the Bars. Between the Bars is a program conducted on a monthly basis where we bring together a small group of music lovers in an intimate setting to learn a little bit more about classical music. And through that learning, have a better ability to appreciate the classical music. If you ever wondered how classical music is composed, or how classical instruments are made, or even what passacaglia means, those are all things you gain exposure to at Between the Bars. Even if you have some musical background, it's a great opportunity for you to interact directly with some of the world-class musicians at New Asia Chamber Music Society. And you get to do all this over a glass of wine. What's better than that? With that, here's some highlights.
This donation will be $300 per series, and you can search Lot 100 to fund the series. And for this coming year, we can host 6 to 10 Between the Bars series. Also, you can write a check, use credit card, or go through PayPal to make donations. We would like to thank Ronald G. and Chris Han for the support.
We've enjoyed so much of our last 3 Between the Bars, which was done experimentally over Zoom, and it was such a success. There was one hosted by composer Keja Chen, talking about her compositional process and inspiration, and one by superb musician Kiko Takunaga and Matt Cohen, who demonstrated how to collaborate on a piece remotely through the music of Mozart. And lastly, Cindy Wu, our associate director, she improvised music on works of art, which was really fun.
So despite the pandemic, we will continue to host Between the Bars series throughout the year. Depending on the COVID situation and the CDC guidelines, we might move from virtual BTB to in-person BTB, where audiences can have closer interactions with our artists, as well as meeting new friends over a glass of wine.
So you can access the link to our GiverG site at any time by clicking the Fund a Need button on your screen.
So we're just waiting for people to donate those $300.
Yes, right now. I'm giving time for you to donate right now. So we're having a pause. Now it's time to make action.
It's not awkward at all.
No, because it's virtual.
I hope you all are taking out your wallet or coming up with a way to support. But even if you don't, we're very happy to see you here. Thank you for coming.
Oh. Thank you, Lydia Guo, for donating. So
thank
you see,
Lydia.
If you donate, it's going to pop up on the screen. So it's a very good chance to have your name written very big on the screen.
So we are trying to raise 6 to 10 Between the Bars series. And so far, we have 3.
So we have another 3 opportunities if anyone is interested.
But if not tonight, you can always donate at a different date as well.
Yes. Now, let us welcome our keynote speaker of the night, Carol Wincenc. Carol is currently one of our artistic advisors and has performed numerous concerts, big and small, with New Asia, introducing the delicate chamber repertoires featuring flutes. 2020 is a milestone for Carol, as it will be her 50th golden anniversary of her flutist performance career. Let's enjoy an excerpt from Bach Brandenburg Concerto No. 4 at the Riverside Church featuring Carol Wincenc.
Good evening, everyone. It's flutist Carol Wincenc, and I'm thrilled to welcome you to the New Asia Chamber Music Society 10th Anniversary Gala. What you are about to behold is something nothing short of spectacular. The music is going to be impeccably performed with verve and enthusiasm, and also the thrill of having the giants of the past in composition with those of today's voice, new music being commissioned by New Asia Chamber Music Society. My own history with Andy Lin is for many years now. His wonderful reputation precedes him. He is a consummate musician, a stunning performer, and what I love is that he blends his wonderful native Taiwan in being able to play truly virtuosically the erhu, and we have collaborated in that way. I've been a guest with the Chamber Music Society, and it has thrilled me every single time. This wonderful belief in bringing not only the beauty of the past, but including the future with the voice of today's composers is something that is so utterly rewarding and something that I believe in personally. It is also, coincidentally, my 50th golden anniversary, and I have had such delight in being able to have New Asia Chamber Music Society as part of my current activities. I want to thank all the donors and patrons and all of you who will continue to give to assure the legacy of this wonderful group of musicians so that we are guaranteed a future of live music. And I so look forward to joining you all virtually, but also in person soon, so that we can embrace the beauty of all this music so beautifully performed. Thank you again, and have a wonderful evening. You will be absolutely delighted.
Thank you, Carol, and congratulations again. Now, we would like to introduce our second project for fun and neat, Salon Concerts. You can select lot 101 for donations. The donation will be at $2,000 per concert. And if you didn't get a chance to donate for the previous project, Between the Bars, you still have a chance right now. Due to the special circumstances right now, we have come up with alternatives on the Salon Concerts. We will be holding outdoor and private concerts. So if you're interested in supporting the Salon Concerts, please do not hesitate to click this link below and search for Lot 101 and start donating now.
So in the past, we have had so many guest artists joining us for an intimate salon concert. And I remember one year we even collaborated with fashion designer Melinda Co for classical music paired with a runway show. It was truly a highlight of that year.
Yes, and now if I may, I would like to be the first one to make a donation to the salon concert.
Woo!
Yay! Okay, let me do this on the phone, okay? Because just show that this works.
Well, thank you, Nan-Cheng, for the live donation.
Okay, so I'm
still
doing it right
you.
Now. Yeah, so you guys can talk while I make my donation on the screen. So if you also have a cell phone, you can do it with me on the spot.
Exactly. So now let's watch the video for the salon concert. So I believe I have just donated. This is all very new to me, but I hope this worked. Oh, we see it now.
Oh, great.
Thank you, Nan-Cheng.
Perfect.
Well, you're missing a zero.
$2,000.
So the salon concert is perfect for people who missed listening to live concerts. And we are open to indoor concerts with limited capacity, as well as performing outdoor using people's backyards as venue.
So right now we have another donor. Thank you very much, Alan Shin, for donating $2,000 for salon concerts.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for your support. So we are not only looking for sponsors for the $2,000 salon concerts, but if you feel you would like to have musicians over to a private house concert, that's also we can do. We are always looking for people's beautiful homes, backyards, outdoor, probably not in the winter, but any space, even not in the city, is gonna be great for us as well.
So for the salon concert that I just donated, I actually don't have a venue myself. So if you have a beautiful backyard or any venue ideas that you think will work for an ACMS, it could be an ensemble of any configuration. This will be on me to bring the musicians into your home.
And we just saw another donation. Thank you, Karen John, for the donation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And if anyone is interested in supporting salon concerts, now is your chance to donate. Or you would like to welcome Nan-Cheng to your
to
place to
If you don't know yet, I'm a cellist. And of course, I'm not gonna be there by myself. I'll be there with a group of musicians providing music for you.
It's also a very good opportunity.
Yes, because especially now all the concert halls are shut down. It's very rare to hear a live concert. So we promise we'll keep a very, very good behavior and respect people's you know, just home and keep it very clean. And yes.
So thank you very much for all of your support. Now let's welcome one of the world-leading Taiwanese-American violinist and NACMS Artistic Advisory Board member, Cho-Liang, to share a few words. We will now play an excerpt on Chausson's Concert for Violin, Piano, and String Quartet, Opus 21, which was performed at Merkin Hall at the Lincoln Center.
Greetings from Hamburg. I'm Cho-Liang Lin. I want to congratulate the New Asia Chamber Music Society for their 10th anniversary. At this time, given the pandemic, we need beautiful music being played and heard more than ever. Please join me in supporting this wonderful group, and I want to congratulate everyone at the New Asia CMS for their wonderful work and the beautiful music being played. Bravo to everybody.
Before we move on to the next speaker, we would like to thank Kim and Dan Monial for supporting solo concerts and donating $2,000. Thank you very much. Our next speaker is the Artistic Advisor of NACMS, also one of Andy's viola teacher at Juilliard, Hsin-Yun Huang. Let's welcome Hsin-Yun Huang performing Tchaikovsky's Sextet Souvenir de Florence, Opus 70 at Carnegie Hall.
Thank you. Hello, friends. My name is Hsin-Yun Huang. I'm a violist. 大家好，我是中提琴家黄欣云。For the last 20 years or so, I have been very privileged to work with some of the young violists at Juilliard and at Curtis. I am here to congratulate the New Asia Chamber Music Society for its 10th anniversary. It's an incredible, incredible thing to witness something that can exist for 10 years. I was very privileged to have been there at the beginning and watch its birth. During this very unprecedented, vulnerable times, there's no question that musicians need to give in order to stay sane. In other words, making music is not only the act of love, but it's therapy for us. I hope all of you can join us and in supporting this act of music. And when I first was next to a musician playing live, I think I cried. Sound is a beautiful thing. It's words cannot replace. So I wish you all the best and stay healthy and safe. But let's keep faith in creating and enjoyment. Thank you.
The performance you just saw was from our inaugural concert in 2011. That's why you can see young Andy and young Nan-Cheng. Now, let's welcome our next guest speaker, Chris Han. New Asia is very fortunate to have a dedicated group of board members supporting our cause as a 501c3 organization. One of our board members, Chris, has been supporting us since 2018. We are thrilled to have him representing the board tonight.
Good evening, and thank you for joining New Asia Chamber Music Society's 10th anniversary celebration. As we celebrate our 10th year, we are continuing to be reminded of our commitment to exceptional chamber music performances and our humble beginning. New Asia was started with only a small group of talented musicians who share a deep passion for chamber music. As a member of the New Asia board, I'm honored to witness the years of dedications and hard work of many individuals who transformed this passion into a fruitful reality. New Asia's numerous accomplishments were not only marked by its splendid concert hall performances, but also sparked by its innovative programs where audiences were able to enjoy the true beauty of chamber music in an interactive manner. The House Salon concerts are my favorites because they made chamber music approachable. After the artist performs their piece, they engage with the audience, the intricacy of chamber music and brief history of it. It was a very delightful educational moment. While New Asia celebrated success, we recognize that these initiatives could not be made possible without the selfless contributions of numerous artists with whom we partnered, the unwavering commitment of our staff and contributors, and the extraordinary generosity of many donors and sponsors around the world. And for that, on behalf of the board, I want to thank you for your love, contributions, and tireless support in this journey. We hope that you will enjoy our special gala today.
Before we move on, we would like to thank Kenny Lee and Charlie Chen for donating $300 for Between the Bar. Thank you very much for the support. Now, we would like to introduce our third project for Fun and Need, commission work. You can select lot 102 for donations. And the donation will be $6,000 per commission work. Every year, New Asia will work on a joint commission with the sponsor of the piece to create a piece of work with contemporary Asian influence. This year, we commissioned a work by Cho Chen for our annual concert. Although the concert was done virtually, her piece Unwavering Light was able to convey the struggle and hopefulness of the ongoing pandemic through the performance by Cindy Wu, Nan-Cheng Chen, and Andy Lim. Please join me and enjoy the next video from our annual concert this year.
Thank you.
So every year we will commission a work, sometimes two or more, depending on how much donations we fundraised. And each commission work usually length between 10 to 15 minutes, and it will cost about $6,000 for such a work. So doing a little math, so basically $1,000 for every 2 minutes. And this year, we will still start with $6,000, and we open to one sponsor for this commission work. Or we can combine two donors of $3,000 each if they are interested in co-commission the work. And of course, we are also open to the idea about having a shorter commission work. So a $3,000 donation can stand alone for about 5 to 8 minutes work. And if there are people who only want to donate $2,000 towards this project, then we will pair them up with others. And all of this can be discussed open once the gala is over. And we are open discussion on some composer choices, instrumentations, or even a theme that you might have in mind.
So a reminder on the lot numbers, you can select 102 for $6,000, but you also have choices to select 103, 104 for $3,000 and $2,000. The next piece of work is an excerpt from Canvas by composer Ji Yong Kim. Her unique choice of instruments, including vibraphone, haegeum, which is the traditional Korean string instrument, erhu, which is the traditional Chinese string instrument, creates different texture and layered vibrance that mimic visual artworks. Our next video is an excerpt from our 2019 annual concert at Dimana Center. Thank you very much, Kim and Daniel, for donating $3,000 on commission work.
Thank you so much. And now I would like to take a moment to thank all of our past commission work sponsors. That includes Kim again, Kim Wang-Neil, Charlie Chen, Amerisha Bank and Oasis Foundation, Ming Chang, Patty Fang, and for musical works by composers, Wei Jie Lin, Gordon Chin, Hong Ping Chang, Jiyang Kim, Shihui Chen, and Keja Chen. And we are very fortunate to have invited so many fabulous composers to write pieces for us.
And just another reminder, you can donate in many forms on GiverG website. You can write a check, use credit card, or go through PayPal. And thank you, Chris, for sponsoring. I just saw the pop-up. And also Francis, because I saw Francis earlier and I haven't had the chance to mention.
Thank you, Chris and Francis.
Thank you very much. And we would like to also thank Kenny Lee and Charlie Chen for the donations. $300 on Between the Bar. So as many as of you may know, oh, before I continue, thank you, Kenneth.
Kenny.
Kenny, also. Thank you, Kenny, for $3,000 for commission work. Thank you very much for the support. As many of you may know, NACMS has also been dedicated to designing exclusive programs for young and talented music students by creating opportunities for them to be coached by the artists or even to work with them. During the pandemic, we created a Song of Comfort project, inviting our young artists and some musicians to play the infamous Canon in D at their home. The video will be played at the end of tonight's program, so please stay till the end. Let's welcome Karen Zhang from the Artistic Program and Artistic Director Andy Lin, and enjoy Handel Heversen's Passacaglia for violin and viola.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Karen Jang. Welcome to the New Asia Chamber Music Society Gala. Congratulations to New Asia Chamber Music Society's 10th anniversary. New Asia CMS has been actively promoting music to our Asian and non-Asian American communities. Our goal is to have more people participating in the mission of New Asia CMS in accordance with sharing our love for music and humankind. Andy and other New Age committee members have been working very hard throughout the year to prepare for this year's virtual gala and plan for more trips to performing concerts. We want more people to become introduced to this world of classical music through significant chamber music performances. We have also been engaging in community service, expanding our network, and helping each other through projects such as hashtag Songs of Comfort throughout the pandemic. I'm the student of Andy Lin, who is the artistic director of the New Asia Chamber Music Society, and who has been my teacher since I was 8 years old. When anyone asks me about my identity, I respond that I'm a musician. Playing the violin and participating in the New Asia Chamber Music Society as a young artist has formed my career and shaped my personality so much into a better person and humanitarian. While attending school throughout my teenage years, music has become the true base of my personality, upon which I build all layers of my identity and individuality. I'm 19 years old now. I'm so grateful to my teacher, Andy, for allowing me to participate in the New Age Chamber Music Society as a young artist, and also for nurturing me in this classical music world that has become my home and my passion since I was 8 years old. I hope we all get to know through this virtual New Age Chamber Music Society Gala and have a great time bonding our relationship together tonight. Thank you.
Thank you, Karen. Our final Fanani tonight will be the fourth recording album. For the ones that have already chosen a project to sponsor, thank you very much for your support. And if you haven't made up your mind on what to sponsor yet, this is your chance. You can select lot 105, 106, 107, and 108 for donations. We are targeting 10,000 for this project. Let's enjoy an excerpt from Beethoven's Piano Quartet in E-flat, Opus 16, which was recorded in our latest album.
Thank you.
Again, you can select lot 105, 106, 107, and 108 for donations, and we are targeting 10,000 for this project. Now, let's welcome Andy and Nan-Cheng again to present 2020 New Asia's third album and the past albums.
So we would like to first thank Emerisha Bank and Oasis Foundation, Patrick Huang and Terry McEvery for sponsoring the last three albums.
We are scheduled to release all three albums globally by the end of this year. Stay tuned. Also, we would like to thank the audio production team behind the making of these albums. Many thanks to Xiaotian Sun and the Sun Music Production team for their excellent work in sound production.
And another appreciation goes to our designer and director, Billy Ho, for not only designing our NSCMS logo, but also designing this album's covers that you are seeing right here.
Just like commission work, this project can be split into smaller donation amounts. So you can search 106, 107, and 108 for the other options. This website, you can go to Giverge website and search the lot and make the donations. And so also this website will be open till year end. And so if you haven't made up your mind, you can always come back later. Besides the hard work and great effort NACMS has put into, we could not have accomplished the goals without your support. So we would like to thank you again, all the sponsors, for your generosity.
Thank you.
Thank you.
At this point, we're getting closer to the end of our program tonight. If you have yet to make any biddings on the silent auction or adopt a fund a need project, you can still click on the button below your screen to access our Giverge website. Again, we really thank you all for joining and participating. Now, let's welcome the Associate Director of the New Asia CMS, Cindy Wu, to give us the closing remarks, followed by the last movement of Schumann's Piano Quartet in E flat, Opus 47.
Thank you so much for coming to the 10th anniversary gala of New Asia, Perseverance. We have taken the gala online this year, but we're still as excited as ever to share music with you. I've been playing with New Asia from the very beginning, and it's been such a joyful ride. And I am so proud of everything we have achieved. We have gone from a few concerts a year to multiple series that can serve the music-loving community in very different ways, between the bars, salon concerts, annual concert, our annual concert recording, and we have the Young Artist Program, and we have toured to so many places in the world, from Paraguay, Taiwan, Toronto, Georgia, DC, so many places, and we're only hoping to reach every corner of the world in the coming years, if we can. As you know, it's been a difficult year for the performing arts community, but New Asia has never stopped making music for the world because we know how important that music can bring people together and bring people joy, company, and solace. The Music on Air program, we presented a concert every night, and we were more inclusive than ever. We had artists not just from our roster, but so many of our friends from all of the world. They could all make music through New Asia's Music on Air. And we have gone into the recording studio to record multiple concerts, including our annual concert and the annual concert recording. Even though we can't travel to play those concerts, but we still wanted to do everything we can to bring music to people. I believe music is needed more than ever at a time like this. And New Asia is so committed and so determined to continue through music to bring people joy, comfort, and happiness and company at this difficult time. So whether we have reached our goal or not, there are so many ways to support us and many projects to support. I thank you so much for your continuous generosity to help us help the world and bring the world more happiness and more wonderful music. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Cindy. And right now, our total donation number is at 49,000. Just a reminder that you can always come back to this website. The website will be open till year end, and you can always come back and make donations.
And just a quick note on album sponsorship. So right now we have three albums, and each one has a little booklet, and we don't have the booklet right now. But you'll see if the sponsor's name in the booklet, and since we are going to release them globally, so your name will be everywhere. So it will be a great opportunity for you to sponsor our annual album.
We would like to take this opportunity to thank all of our sponsors again. For Between the Bars, Chris Han, Ronald G, Kenny Lee, Lydia Guo, Charlie Chen, and Aaron Tsai. For solo and concerts, Nan-Cheng Chen, Alan Shin, Kim and Daniel. And for commission work, Kenny Lee and Kim and Daniel. Thank you very much for the support.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And also we'd like to thank all the members from NACMS, and most importantly, all of you who participate and support us tonight. The final auction will be closed at 10:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. May the highest bidder win. Finally, a big congratulations to NACMS on the 10-year milestone. Thank you very much, everyone who joined us online tonight. We wish you a pleasant evening, and we'll see you next year.
Happy 10th anniversary, New Asia Chamber Music Society.
Thank you. See you soon.